What is this? Who is this? One way to knock out a monster. Really punching the hell out of that thing. Damn. You rolled on. Laptop fell over. Let's try this again. Oh, really? It's another one. Skating, 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 skating. Well, now she wants to go around. There's another one right there. Sure I don't miss anything. And there this goes. Shit. I don't know how the hell I missed this getting cut down. This one is so fucking obvious. Got it. Yeah, man, this run was horrible. End up losing this. And there goes the front of the face. It's like they just quit. And there goes the ship. And you are. Punch the baby. She destroyed that, destroyed it with. Got gold for that. Hopefully that evens out my score. But does something positive for me, because that was a terrible run. Oh, got silver for it. I guess we didn't do that bad. Unlock new product information. A new accessory is now in stock. Check out the Earrings of Ruin. Check out these earrings of ruin.
Diplomacy has failed. Thank goodness capitalism still has its place in hell. Let's do business.
Umbran armor can be summoned anywhere the user pleases, but as it consumes a massive amount of energy, as said, even when the most powerful witches are unable to perform an Umbran climax. So pretty much you can summon that mech suit anytime you feel like it. Alright, so instead of being able to do an Umbra Climax, it summons that. Alright, that's not too good for me. I'd rather not use that. Yeah, I'd rather not bother with that. Pretty much you get to summon Bowser by using a Wicked Weave. Techniques, I don't really have anything else to buy. That was that last weapon.